Praise the Lord, everybody. How's everybody feeling? Good. I hope everybody's enjoying themselves so far. Praise God. I'm going to bring you an inspirational reading this morning. And as I bring this reading to you this morning, I just want you to know that I'm a type of person that likes humor. So when I was looking for something, praise the Lord, I came across this little poem, and I hope you enjoy it. And it kind of matches what I'm wearing today. I'm kind of representing, praise God, talking about pumpkins. And the title is, Being a Christian is Just Like Being a Pumpkin, praise God. So, first of all, God picks you from the world and brings you in. And the scripture is, but I have chosen you out of the world. That's John 15 and 16. He then washes all the dirt off of the outside as we receive from being around all the other pumpkins that are dirty, praise God. Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old things have gone and the new things have come. 2 Corinthians 5 and 17. Then he carefully removes all the yucky stuff out, and then he cleans out all the inside, from the inside out, removing all the seeds of sin, doubt, hate, greed, and fear from inside of us. For we know our old man was crucified with him so that the body of sin might be done away with. Romans 6 and 6. Then he carves a new smiling face. My lips will shout for joy when I sing praises to you. I, whom you have redeemed. That's Psalms 71 and 23. Now he fills us with light. Let your light so shine before men that they may see your good deeds. Matthew 5 and 16. So you see, we Christians are really like pumpkins. We never are the same with Jesus inside of us. We can say, like this pumpkin, thy presence, my light. And also, in observance of Thanksgiving, I want you to take away today from this from this Thanksgiving gathering, to remember to count your blessings instead of your crosses, count your gains instead of your losses, count your joys instead of your woes, count your friends instead of your foes. Count your smiles instead of your tears. Count your courage instead of your fears. Count your full years instead of your lean. Count your kind deeds instead of your mean. Count your health instead of your wealth. Count on God instead of yourself. Happy Thanksgiving.